Everyone, this is a bit late, but I'm doing a VR for Simon Bosco Piper. Congrats on all your followers on Instagram and on YouTube. Anyway, this is the first VR I've done, and as you can see, I'm at my allotment, nice and dirty. I've just done some weeding, I've collected a bit of veg. Talking of nice little rat trees goblin, what I got off Smokey Dan. Cheers, Dan. Anyway, in Simon's VR, he wants to know what your favourite lighters are. So I'll start off by that. Well, my favourite lighter is my Zippo. I've got collection of Zippos. I don't think you can go wrong with them. The only problem is they do run out very quick, so you've got to keep on top of them. I always have around in my car some of these T-poles. They have a couple inch shed on the allotment. I just keep them stashed all over. Anyway, the other thing Simon wanted to know was where's a safe place to go when you're getting stressed out and that. Well, I try not to get too stressed, but if I do, I find it calming and relaxing just coming here down to the allotment. I can either just come here and have a nice brew, and just sit here, and I just forget about all my problems. Or I could come here and do a couple of hours weeding or digging. Like I've just done some weeding today. So I'm pretty filthy. It's 6:30 here in the UK, so my missus will probably be wondering where I am. But this is it. I come here and I just lose track of time. It's great, especially now while all kids are off as well. And not only that, I get, you know, I've got all these nice tomatoes. I don't know if you can see them. I've come here, get some tomatoes. Chilies, can't beat it. Anyway, I don't even know if I've said enough. I'll tell you what, I'll show you some stuff that I've harvested today. Got I don't know if you can see that. I've got my camera hung up on the roof there, so I might be a bit small. Anyway, I've got my first corn today. I've got about another 20 of these ready. You can't beat it, fresh corn. I might even make a pipe out of one of the cobs. I've got some onions, they're going to need drying out. A few beetroot, courgettes, spring onions. I've got loads of lettuce out there. I've just harvested some more beans. These never stop coming. These are French green beans, runner beans. We're going to freeze all these, so we'll be having plenty of beans for the year. And that's about it really. I just I know it's a bit late, and like I said, I might have already missed it. I'm smoking some Samuel Gower Best Brown Flake. I'm really into that at the moment. That's about it really. I'll just zoom you in if I can onto some of the tomatoes. And that's it. Cheers and congrats to the winner. It's a great prize what he's giving away. Anyway, I'll see you all in a bit. I'll just try and show you a few peppers and that. Might get a bit dizzy. But I need to turn my camera on now. Where's that? I'll probably some nice peppers here. Peppers here. Got all these tomatoes. Chilies over here. Some nice hot chilies. Anyway, that's about it really. I'll just see if I can show you outside. I'm not very good at this, as you can tell. There's my allotment, my shed, and my greenhouse down at the bottom. Don't know if you can make it out. It's looking pretty full at the moment. Anyway, thanks guys, and I'll speak to you all soon. Good luck to the winner. Cheers, Simon.